before in a school, all of one class is sitting. Whereas with these, so that's one of the interesting things for us is that depending on where the kids are, some of the content that PISA assesses, our kids in Australia may not have sat that for content yet until the following year. So that's some of the analysis that we've got to look to better understand from our perspective around how our, why our kids might be looking to be declining in the results, because they might, frankly, might not have actually been